We started stickering right after we ended the review. We're gonna start the stickering process. We've already done 3 sides, actually. And there's air bubbles everywhere. My OCD's dying, but... like, I literally... my hands are shaking and sweating so much. You get application tape. It comes with this, like, yellow slippy thing. So it's reusable. So you take it, and you put it on top of a sticker sheet like this. So you just put it on top of a sticker sheet, and then you can use the credit card they give you to sort of smooth it out here. And then you flip it over and you can just smooth it out more. And then once you just get it all smoothed out and stuck to the application tape, then you can take one of these sides of the original backing. So not the clear application tape that you just applied. You really wanna just get on there as well as you can. So this side looks semi-promising, not really. Okay, there we go. No, really. Oh, and you're just gonna line it up as best you can. Also, you can also turn the cube 45 degrees, so that way just it's a bit more stable. Oh man. Oh my god. Oh. Is that good? Yes. Right there, right? Oh. I did it. So once you just kind of let it just sit there for a little bit, you're gonna take the credit card. You wanna get rid of the air bubbles as best you can. Don't forget about the cores or the centerpiece. And there we go, like that. And I actually don't see that many air bubbles. After that, the application tape can just come off. So you just, so it can just sort of go like this, and you wanna peel it back, not straight up. And wow, that is really clean, except for that one air bubble right there. And you can grab a softer cloth, so not like a towel that you would use right after the shower, but a softer one. And you can try to get rid of that air bubble. Oh my gosh, that's a flawless side. That looks amazing, do you see that? Now my OCD is dying even more, because I have one really good side and 3 really bad ones. Oh, we still have this one. Very tricky. Damn it. Not terrible. Yes! I have a flawless side. That looks so good. And then you have a oh my god, no! No! Oh. That's even worse that I got a good side. Oh, no. Let's see how this one turned out. Please, I don't know what I'm hoping for. If this is good, then the last one has to be good. So it's 3 good and 3 bad. If this one's bad, then the last one has to be bad. So there's only one good side. Otherwise, my OCD literally goes crazy if 2 out of the 6 sides is good. Damn, it's another good side. Damn it. No, it's not that great. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's good and bad. This is literally more stressful than school. Oh, man. Should I just leave the yellow side as purple? Okay, so there's just one perfect side, the green side right here. It's a good boy. Good boy, green side. It looks really nice. But yeah, it's really hard to sticker by yourself without air bubbles. Very, very hard. The purple plastic does sort of make the cube look a little bit more bright, honestly, compared to black. Finally, this application tape will not be needed any longer. Trish. Boomy. A lot of stuff here. What's this? Did I just throw away something important? Let me put on this GAN logo, actually, to finish it off. Please don't choke the GAN logo, please. Not terrible. I'm okay with that. Okay, we're done. I mean, the stickered and stickerless puzzles just look so different from each other. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys next time. Please leave any questions down below. I'll be happy to answer them. And I will try to ignore this OCD bubbles because I'm just gonna stare at the green side. The green side is amazing. See you next time, guys.